We are leaving our survey site and we have a female grouse.